This morning, I woke up in Brescia. I completely underrated this place. I've been here already one other time, in 2015. I came here on a Sunday, and the city I felt was dead, empty, no life on the streets whatsoever. Lesson learned, never judge a city by its Sunday morning look. I mean, we all look sleepy on a Sunday morning. In fact, yesterday I arrived here on a Friday evening. I'm not going to claim that this is the most lively place I've ever been to, but it certainly was cute. There were some people on the street, some nice bars. Yeah, I would still say vibrant little place. Now, I'm not here for a city trip. What I have in mind is to start my next adventure. So I'm going to go north and I'm going to approach a Paso de la Cava. Then I just go via a loop back to Lago di Garda. But this time I'm going to see Lago di Garda at the southern end. I'm going to start in Salò, then I go to Gisentano del Garda, Limone sul Garda, Peschiera sul Garda. Then I make another loop and I will transfer to the cycle route that connects Südtirol, essentially, with Verona. And from Verona, I do something that you could call Shakesperience. Mountains. Well, not very beautiful, but also not very steep, so it was fast, and then it got steeper and was still not very beautiful. I knew it, that this valley might not be the most beautiful one. I've been to Val Trompia before, and well, yeah, they are nice valleys. Now I'm actually just going on to Lago di Garda for some lake view.
Brand new moon and brand new sun. Of the birds, the direction of love.
Well, I'm at Limone sul Garda, and as it is always at Lago di Garda, it's full of Germans everywhere. So, one more with me. I'm about halfway and I wanted to go to the tip of the peninsula, but unfortunately, I'm not allowed to go inside with the bike in it. There's so many people inside that even if I walk, nah, I'm going to do that. It's fun now, it's a bit nicer with all the nice trees, and in my direction there was not so much traffic because it's really so full here at the end.
Breathe, breathe in the air. Cherish this moment, cherish this breath. Tomorrow's a new day for everyone. coming down on you like a heavy weight. When you feel this crazy society adding to the strain, take a stroll to the nearest water's edge. Remember your place. Many moons have risen and fallen long before you came. So which way is the wind blowing? And what does your heart say?
This day is done.